I'd like to introduce you to some of the features of the Fluke 500 series battery analyzers that are designed to make battery monitoring more efficient and effective. If you're looking for an advanced battery analyzer, the Fluke BT521 is the ideal test tool for maintaining, troubleshooting, and performance testing individual stationary batteries and battery banks. The 500 series battery analyzers have been specifically designed for measurements on stationary batteries of all types, including gel, AGM, lithium ion, and wet cell lead acid batteries. The first thing you'll notice is its size. This is a handheld instrument weighing less than 2 pounds. On the front, you'll find control buttons and an easy-to-use rotary switch for making measurement mode selections. On the side of the instrument, you have a USB port that is used to download data to your computer so that you can compare measurement results and trends and generate battery analysis reports. You can also transfer side profiles from your computer to the instrument. Just besides that is the power input, used for charging the internal battery. The battery is a lithium-ion smart battery. Access it here by rotating the lock and removing the battery cover. The smart battery utilizes built-in LEDs to indicate the battery's current state of charge, so you can easily check its status. You'll notice that the instrument has some design features for use with one of the three included hanging straps located on both the top and bottom of the unit. The top slot is generally used for the magnetic hanger, while the bottom slot is typically used for the hanging harness or carrying harness. The main measurement input for all parameters to the instrument is via this multi-pole connector on the top of the instrument. This is the BTL-10 probe, which is a simple two-prod probe with a Kelvin connection. This insulated center pin carries current, while the outer pin measures voltage. Voltage drop caused by the test current draw is zeroed out by the Kelvin connection, nullifying its effects. Check out fluke.com for more information.